customer relations standpoint, you don't want to put somebody at a table where you can't serve them, where you have to cut them off. That's what I meant. When you have to cut somebody off, you don't want to put them there because you create a negative experience. That's what I meant.
It's saying no to it. Just to fog through this a little bit, it just seems to me that the noise impacts on a hotel are really killers for the business, and a constraint on how late alcohol and food is served. It is a constraint rather than a killer. So I really am comfortable with restricting the hours of both food and drink service. And also very grateful to Sam's that they have no plans for amplified music on the open portion of the deck and would like to